Ladies and gentlemen, friends of Hilton, boys and girls, welcome to the Hilton College Theatre and tonight's performance of the Music Department's virtual concert. The coronavirus has taken away our ability to bring this show to you in person, but tonight, through the magic of technology, we bring you the offerings and the talents of our Music Department here at Hilton College. Sit back and enjoy our concert. Please welcome onto stage Director of Music, Mr. Brett Udall.
Hello, my name is Brett Udall. I'm the Director of Music at Hilton College, and welcome to our first virtual concert in the Hilton College Theatre. I'm joined with Nathaniel Stoffels, who is our Head of Culture at the school, and it's really, really nice to have you here. Nathaniel, can you just tell us a little bit more about yourself?
So, ladies and gentlemen, focusing on the ladies, just joking. My name is Nathaniel Stoffels, as you've heard, and I am currently in matric. My entire life, sir, has really been shaped by music, and that is the only way I can see myself living and continuing, you know, my journey. So, to tell you more about why we are doing this concert, I'm going to ask Mr. Udall to explain that to you, because he knows the finer details.
Thank you, Nathaniel. So, like most schools, no, all schools, in March, we were hit with lockdown, and we had fantastic dreams ahead of us. Concerts with St. Mary's, a concert with Michael House, a benefit concert, the Arts Festival, and all of that was taken away in a moment. And instead of being sort of down and out, we decided we had to get online and do a concert. And so we started rehearsing as soon as the boys came back in June. In fact, with the Marimbas, getting them back to play into the virtual champs and the vocal ensemble and the HD Big Band here in this theatre. Very much COVID compliant in terms of rehearsal space and where we rehearsed as well with masks. And just slowly but surely, this process has taken shape. But as you know, Nathaniel, you guys have been working so hard this year.
Definitely.
You've had dreams to get on stage with all these concerts, and that was taken away from you. And so this opportunity is here for you guys to realize those dreams, those lost dreams, which are now our reality. Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir. It's really, this has been an amazing opportunity, and I really, really appreciate it, sir. So thank you.
It's a great pleasure. So folks, we really hope you enjoy the show. Please, can you like and send comments as well and share this around the world, and just to show that music at Hilton College is alive and well and has incredible talent. Thank you. Thank you.
Andrai farfallone amaroso, noteggio, nodito, nodirando, delle belle zubando di basso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Delle belle zubando di basso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Non pon frai questi bei pennacchini, quel cappello leggero galante, quel mio non esco collante, quel fremido non esco color, quel fermido non esco color. Non pon frai quei pennacchini, quel cappello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non pondrai farfallone amaroso, notte giorno ritorno girando, delle belle tubando ribasso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Delle belle tubando ribasso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Fua guerreri bofarbaco, gran mustacci stretto sacco, schioppi in spalla, schioppi il fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran caso, un gran bante, poco color, poco contante, poco contante, poco contante. Ed in veste del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagne, per valloni, e soloni al concerti di tromboni, di bombardi, di cannoni, allo pale e le tuti, allo frari fantischiar. Non pondrai quei pennacchini, non pondrai quel cappello, non pondrai quella chioma, non pondrai quell'aria brillante. Non pondrai farfallone amaroso, notte giorno ritorno girando, delle belle tubando ribasso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Delle belle tubando ribasso, narcisse toroncino d'amor. Per montagne, per valloni, al concerti di tromboni, per montagne, per valloni, al concerti di tromboni, di bombarde, di cannoni, allo belle fan fischiar. Non pondrai fan fischiar, non pondrai fian fischiar.
Three years ago, during the 2017 Arts Festival, the Hilton College Music Department hosted its first benefit concert in aid of Ingane Yami Children's Village. Ingane Yami is situated in Dassenhoek nearby Shongweni and was started by pastors Roger and Yvonne Gregg. Roger is an old Hiltonian and his sons, Hilton and Norman, attended Hilton College in the 1990s.
Ingane Yami is a children's village found on the outskirts of Shongweni Valley, just outside the city of Durban. Ingane Yami is an isiZulu word meaning my child. And at Ingane Yami, we believe that every life is precious to God and that each life that is broken and without hope can be restored. Ingane Yami exists to see each child's story rewritten. The vision was birthed from the heart of Open Skies Church senior pastors Roger and Yvonne Gregg, who in 2007 saw firsthand the devastating effects of the HIV/AIDS crisis through the life of their domestic worker, Jane. God began to stir in Yvonne's heart with the resounding question, Yvonne, what about the children? From this challenge, Ingane Yami was opened in 2012 and is a permanent loving home. We believe there is no substitution for the love of God and the nature of a mother. And these children deserve to grow up knowing what that is. That is why our village consists of individual homes each belonging to a carefully selected foster mother and six children. These homes are supported with an on-site school and preschool where children receive education that meets them where they are at. A community center that serves as an outlet to the surrounding Dazenu community, along with a sports field and Astro facility. There is also an on-site office with support staff, including a village pastor, village administrator, and other committed team members. Before, these children were just a child of statistics, but now they have found a family and mothers who loves and cares for them, and that has made all the difference.
Rest there, child.
We built a family. Restore a love.
Release the leader.
At Ingane Yami, these children are not just a faceless number, but they are a prized and cherished individual who God knows by name.
Before the inaugural concert, the Hilton boys went to the village to meet the children, to see where they live, to sing to them, and to even play with them, because it's so important that real relationships and bonds are formed. At the inaugural concert, the Ingane Yami children performed their own dance routine and even joined the choir and orchestra in a mass combined item. The competition Marimba band donated their prizes, examples being a keyboard and conga drums, which they won at the International Marimba Championships that same year. Sponsored prizes, ranging from an international holiday to weekend getaways at the Karkloof Safari Spa, were auctioned on the night. 80,000 Rand was raised in a single evening. In 2018, the second benefit concert was hosted in the Memorial Hall with Aaron McElroy in attendance as the Master of Ceremonies and comedian actor. The choir, Marimba Band, HC Big Band and Vocal Ensemble performed on the evening. As the year before, sponsored prizes were auctioned and raised a significant amount of money. Again, the competition Marimba Band donated their first place prizes to Ingane Yami. Last year, St. Mary's Kloof and Hilton collaborated in a benefit concert called Two Schools, One Heart in Kloof. Although the concert focused on the musical excellence from both prominent schools, it was very special to have the Ingane Yami Marimba Band on stage as a new addition to the concert. What was special is that the marimbas were bought from previous benefit concert proceeds and the marimba tutoring provided by a St. Mary's pupil. This year in April, both schools had planned to host another collaborative Two Schools, One Heart benefit concert. Sadly, COVID-19 lockdown took that opportunity away, along with the Ingane Yami Dinner of Hope and the first Rand Trans-Africa cycling adventure to help raise significant funds for Ingane Yami. However, not all is lost. The Hilton boys would like to use this online concert as an opportunity to raise funds for Ingane Yami. Our boys, by showcasing their marvelous musical talents, can still make a significant difference in the lives of these beautiful children. And so too can you. If this story has touched your heart and resonates to help others, please donate whatever you can to the Ingane Yami Children's Village. A QR code and the banking details are shown on the screen, and there is no better time to turn a negative and frustrating year into a year that can be positive, rewarding, and meaningful. Let us turn helpless into helpful, hopeless into hopeful, meaningless into meaningful. Your contribution will be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So at this point in time, I am joined by the heads of the HC Big Band, Joshua Cox, who is also a first-team rugby player, until I replace you, bro, and Avumile Mcunu, who is a nationally recognized violinist and pianist. So I was starting with you. Can you tell me about how music has shaped your character?
Well, firstly, I've really enjoyed playing in the band. We started off as an orchestra and then a jazz band. But then we merged it to form a big band, which is also an early jazz concept. And I've really enjoyed the style that we've evolved into playing. We've played some really experimental stuff. And today we've brought it back to South Africa. But more personally, I think where I can find patterns, I can find beauty. And I once I have the skills and the knowledge to use those patterns, I mean, great things can happen. And I think that's really what's happened with music.
Yeah, well, I can definitely say that great things have happened with you being in the music department. Moving on to Joshua Cox. So you, Josh, you're really fortunate to be both a musician and a rugby player. Can you tell us more about what that means to you?
So basically, music and sports have been a massive, massive aspect of my life. Mm. And I don't think that I would be the person that I am today if these two aspects were not in my life.
I see.
But like taking to a more rugby front, we would be singing and chanting rugby songs on Friday nights, and every now and again I'd have to come to the orchestra and carry on playing, which just shows how like there is actually culture in rugby.
Yeah,
which is just beautiful, you know.
Thank you so much, Josh. I really appreciate that perspective. So for those of you who enjoy African numbers, this one is for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I'm joined now by the head of the vocal ensemble, Alunga Madala. So Alunga, tell me, what is the vocal ensemble?
Thanks, Nathaniel. So the vocal ensemble is basically Hilton College's competition choir. Obviously, due to COVID, we would have, if it weren't for COVID, gone to Belgium this year for the World Choir Games.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, according to that, we couldn't actually go and do what we set out to do.
That's true. And Alunga, so could you please just tell me, why isn't the entire choir on stage?
Oh, very basically and simply, due to COVID regulations, you know, social distancing regulations, we couldn't obviously have 50 plus minus gentlemen on stage. So due to that, we've just had the competition choir on.
Oh, I see. So Alunga, it's really been a privilege singing with you for the past 3 years, and I look forward to singing with you in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you enjoy our repertoire.
Show to me as watching those days go by without you by my side. Don't see your face in the morning, only see you on FaceTime. Watching the planes in the sky, wish that I could take flight. Wish the wind could take me away, back home to you. I didn't ask for the four and one. I didn't ask to shoot away like a gun. I didn't ask to be so far away, 'cause home is where you are, home is where you are, home is where you are. Working in the red dirt, the sun is striking me down, thinking of you and the family, wishing that I was there. I didn't ask for the four and one. I didn't ask to shoot away like a gun. I didn't ask to be so far away. I didn't ask for the four and one. I didn't ask to shoot away like a gun. I didn't ask to be so far away, 'cause home is where you are, 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 yeah. Home is where you are.
We could both see. truth is, you're no different from me. Start living like we're one. The truth is, we are no different. So let's start living like we're one.
Ladies and gentlemen, the song that you just heard was called Live As One, and it's a song that I wrote with two of my friends, Alunga Madala and Stephen Barnard, and I'd just like them to tell you a little bit more about why we wrote the song.
Yeah, so the reason why we wrote Live As One, it's just, you know, on the backdrop of all the negative things that have been springing up in 2020, we just felt as though it was important to send a message of positivity, just to respond saying, fundamentally, we're all human beings, so we should live as one.
Yeah, and as the youth of South Africa, I believe it is our responsibility to address these social issues with any platform that you have. And for us, our platform is music, and Hilton College has granted us this amazing opportunity. So we have used this platform to push forward this message of equality.
True.
Ladies and gentlemen, so as you know, this is a really important message that needs to get out to South Africa. And you can stream the song on all streaming platforms, Apple Music and Spotify and Google Play Music. And we hope that you feel inspired and encouraged through listening to it. So moving on to the next song, we hope that you enjoy it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a very superstitious evening. Come on! 2, 3, hit me! Very superstitious. Writings on the wall. Very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. 13-month-old baby broke the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck. Ooh, the good things in your past. When you believe in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstitious ain't the way. Hey. Come on. Ooh, very superstitious. Sanitize your hands. Rid me of the problems. Ooh, do all that you can. Keep me in the daydream. Keep me going strong. You don't wanna save me. Sad is my song. When you believe in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstitious ain't the way. Hey, no, 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 come on.
So I'm now joined by the head of the Marimba Band, Lutendo, aka Lutz, and Ntlaka, the future of the Marimba Band. So Ntlaka, I'm going to start with you. Can you tell me more about the role that the Marimba Band has in Hilton College, focusing on the fact that it's a traditionally African instrument?
Well, Nathaniel, the marimbas are a really different and vibrant addition to the music department. And I really feel that the boys are really able to express themselves freely and really build strong bonds that are lost for years. Mm. The boys are also able to come with new songs that they like and create them and really have that opportunity to perform them during the year. So yeah, I think it's a really great thing to have in the music department.
That's amazing. I'm loving the fact that you're enjoying being part of it. Lutendo, can you tell me more about some of your highlights being in the Marimba Band, focusing on the fact that you've been here for such a long time?
Okay, so basically my highlights were all the ones I was in the competition Marimba Band for. For example, last year we did have the opportunity to perform in the prestige category and actually won it for the first time. And also being able to go onto East Coast Radio and perform one of our viral songs, Drive, that actually got retweeted by David Guetta and Real Black Coffey. So that also does show that marimbas is actually an instrument that can be globally recognized and does have big benefit, as well as being able to almost have the opportunity to go to America's Got Talent.
That's pretty amazing. I know that the marimbas have been one of my favorite ensembles, and I hope that you can see why.
Thank you.
Wow, what an incredible evening of performances by our very own Hilton boys. Such incredible talent showcased tonight. These boys have been working incredibly hard the entire year. In the afternoons, in the evenings, coming into the theater or the chapel or in the Mem Hall just to spend time practicing over and over again. I am super proud of them, and I think you as parents out there should be proud of them as well. Thank you so much, and we'll see you shortly for our next insert. Please remember to comment and like and share our pages, Instagram and Facebook. So we'll see you shortly. Thank you and good night.